Sets coming. For the noise, but it's gale force wind, and if this is a bit wobbly, it's the car that's wobbling, not me. Whoops. I'm not gonna walk out there because I'll end up being a salt pillar. Normally dry, actually. This is the infamous Honeycomb Rocks fishing area.